Residue, how to remove. Okay, I'm going to use Scotch tape. Okay, get some Scotch tape over here. Let me use some Scotch tape. This, right? Basically, just use this tape. Tap on the markings. Slowly coming off. See?